there, y'all. Viv, the Caribbean team preferred real estate broker selling the American Dream. So I was coming up from Four Corners and Neville was telling me about this new restaurant, Orterias Jamaica. So I was passing by, the flag is flying off of Highway 27. We're right by Hardwood Marsh Road. And the place is beautiful. You can bring your family. They have music that's playing during the night. You know, and they have lots of stuff going on here. And I have the owner here, and I want her to introduce herself to you and tell us a little bit about what's going on here in Claremont.
Hi, my name is Carol George, and we just opened this restaurant, Orterias Jamaican Restaurant, and I'm asking you all to come out and support us.
So tell us a little bit about what you have here, you know, okay. Like the special and stuff.
Yeah,
like that.
For lunch we have... Lunch start 11 o'clock, mm-hmm. from 11 to 3. Lunch special, $5.99.
Wow.
Yeah, and we have oxtail, curry goat, brown stew chicken. We have a lot of food. And we do shrimp, curry shrimp, garlic shrimp. And like today we have cow foot soup. So we have a lot of things on the menu.
So what's the hours like? What kind of hours are you open?
Okay, from Monday, we open from Monday.
Mm-hmm.
Monday to Friday, it's from 8:30, 8 o'clock really, mm-hmm. 8 o'clock to 9 o'clock.
Okay.
And then Saturday, we open from 8 o'clock to 10 o'clock.
Now do you serve breakfast on the
yes,
weekend?
Yes, we okay. start breakfast. Tomorrow morning, okay. we start in breakfast, 8 o'clock. We have a new chef coming in to help us, so... We'll do breakfast tomorrow morning.
Very good, guys. Come on out and support your Caribbean people, you know. Big up, you know, because you know what, that's what it's all about. We have to support one another, and you know, that's what it's all about. All the other people support their people, so we have to support our people. So we're here in Claremont, Florida, South Claremont, and we're not too far from Hardwood Marsh Road right here. It's like almost at the corner, so come on out, you know, just in case you don't know the location, what's the address?
4290 South Highway 27 in Claremont.
And I just had their vegetable patty, and it's nice, and I like that it wasn't like flaky and it wasn't falling apart. It was nice, and it was nice and tight, and it tasted good. So they have all different kinds of beef patty, all different kinds. It's a Jamaican restaurant in Claremont, Florida. So thank you guys for listening. We'll see you next time. The Caribbean team selling the American dream. Sorry.